watches. They're so cool. Wait a minute. What does this do? Best couches ever. All right, Grandpa. I've worked all day on the kitchen, so where is my pay? It's over there. What? You only paid me $5. Well, be grateful. You know what, Grandpa? Why do you do this to me? Because you're a slave. I can't let you live in this place and make me some more food. Oh, it was crab last night. Are you kidding? Okay, you know what? How about this then? I quit.
You quit? You can't quit.
Oh, I quit. Yeah. See you later.
Oh, I need a new chef now. Oh, at least I got this new cool thing.
Oh, man, I don't have any money. How am I supposed to get more money? Sir, can you please give me some money?
What? No. Stop doing drugs.
I'm not doing drugs, though. I'm just a bookman's cover.
New job application at a school?
I do am good at schools.
Alright, bad magazine! Fly away!
Dang. Okay, bye. I'm gonna go get my new job.
You got this, Chef Pee. Got this.
So, hey!
Hello, my name is Black Huggy.
Well, my name is Chef Pee Pee, and I'm applying for this job.
I'm the teacher of the school.
Can I talk to the principal?
Yeah, no, he can't be in the scene right now.
Makes sense. Okay, so I just really need this job because I don't get paid.
Well, how much do you get paid?
$1 a day.
Oh, wow. We pay $10 a day. What? No, then I'd be rich.
Yeah. Can I have that?
Okay, then. You are hired. Let's go. Yes. So, what is my job gonna be?
You've got to be kidding me.
Alright, Chef Pee Pee, are you ready to do your job?
Wait, but this is not different. I'm a lunchman.
Yeah, I don't care. So you're a lunchman for the whole school day, so bye.
Wait, no, hey, come get back here. I said get back here.
Alright, I'll wait until the kids get here. Black Huggy, get ready to teach some kids.
I mean, teaching kids ain't that bad. I mean, kids love school.
What am I talking about? Nobody likes school, especially me, working here as a kid. I never wanted to go. I always played hickey, you know. Well, probably not hickey, but I forgot what it's called. But still, I pretend to be sick so I don't have to go to school. And I didn't even go to the sixth grade.
We'll be fine.
I mean, the kids are probably well-behaved.
Cat. I love my new frick. I'm jumping like a basketball. Dude! Ah! Get back here. Ah! Come here. Stop following me. I just want to kiss you.
Oh, shut the frick up! Gosh, I hate school.
art class. Are you ready to do homework?
Teacher, I can't find my, let's say, Dog Man book, so have you seen it? Okay.
I don't know, Cody. I don't know where it is. Wait. I always wondered what I taste like. Ding dong.
Okay,
class, looks like it's lunchtime, so
I'm gonna
go to McDonald's.
I hate this job. Hey, kids, get ready for our crappy food!
Alright, first kid in the lunch line because we don't have enough in this line because we don't have enough money to pay somebody to go into a lunch line because we do not have much money. The only money we have is this stupid quarter. Oh, wait, that's a good quarter. Hold on, let me add this to my collection. Ah, there we go. Alright, first one.
Alright, I want a cheeseburger and what else should I get on the menu?
Hold up. Zizzy, you're a dog. You need to eat off the floor.
What? No, I do human things. You need to eat dog food. Dog food? Ew! Gross!
Well, go get down there and eat your dog food.
No!
Alright, next one.
Seriously, this is what I get for lunch? Sour Skittles? Who even eats those?
And have a water bottle, come on!
The chocolate cake.